Yes, is this a recording?
You see, for the blind, oh, I have this smart hardware. So first I'm just gonna grab these three pieces that I need. First of all, I'm just gonna put them down the laser line and go from there. It's very, would be very simple step. You see, it just goes in this position. I have wood right here where the door is, beside the door. So I'm just gonna set this guy on the laser line. I'm just gonna go about on the center. And the third one, the same way. Yeah guys, few of those screws didn't hold very good, so I just have some longer screws in here. Longer screws is just the perfect solution. Another thing that I'm gonna show you guys, this you can have late if you want a little bit closer to the wall or not. You just can move this part. In my case in here, I need it a little bit farther from the wall because of the baseboard. So I'm just gonna put as far as I can on the bracket. I have my brackets all set up in there, ready to go. I'm just gonna grab the rail and I'm gonna more or less divide the distance. And then you can hear the click. And once you hear the click, it is good to go. Now I have these pieces, I just put the LG side cover. Nothing too crazy. Pretty much I'm just gonna put one on each end in here. You just can put it sideways like that. Put it in. Then I'm just gonna put another one more or less on the center. I just try to be practical here, not use a tape or anything. Pretty much eyeball it. And then I just put it this way in there. No extra hole on the drywall. Everything looks good. And I have it like set up 84 and a half. So let's put the blinds and see how it looks. Most of the time with this blinds, hold it like holding money. Last one, and then all I do, I pull the bag out, clean it down. Pretty much all I do in here, I just pull the bag out of it. And there we go. You guys can see. Working pretty good, like the floor is done, and I am happy with the 84 and a half mark. Give me about half inch, maybe a bit more gap from the floor. So work pretty good this way. Work very good is done, doesn't take that long. And then we just can go, turn it around. There we go, have everything to one corner. Nice and smooth.
Yes, my friend, thank you very much for watching this video. So it's very simple process, doesn't take that long. Simple, if the screw is short, just put a long screw, probably solve, and this thing is hanging there very good. I love you guys. Please, if you're not subscribed, subscribe. Let me know what you think about this video. See you soon.